Or cats. Or cats. Or panthers. Oh, I actually got space in my uniform. More bandages. Ow, my ears. It's audible. You playing that from your phone or something? It is. Wouldn't recommend it, he's got a Mark 19. It would appear so. No. Careful. Hey, vape.
you copy and paste the URL into one of the YouTube to MP3 websites, but some of them are fishy, so you need to find the right one for you. Here's a good song.
Oh, hello, Keller. What do you need to say, Keller? ODST. Oh, pardon me. Who's wearing... Tiger, why are you wearing desert map hat? A competent and logical decision. Good. War of the Worlds.
Just puts the quality of the more wasn't as good as the regular one, but it was still impressive. It's like, the different sounds you have to take to combine into other things, I always find that fascinating. You hop mic when you have that on, unless you kick off the mute myself during playback.
Up
Hello, Keller. That? Course you did. Boat. Boat stuff. I can agree with that. No, it is not. Boom, still fine. Russians, probably. Push up to Red Brick Red House. Lovely. Pushing to Brian Bully. BTR East. Just beyond Brown Building. I have no AT. Approach from the south side. Pushing to Red Brick Building. What'd you fire? Building clear. Which one? Copy.
I want a fucking screen on both sides of the vehicle. Will do. I
Oh, joy. I just left.
Watch shields on trees.
I'm trying to. I'm tired.
Hold fire. And don't fire shields on trees.
Get a bit all that road, guys. We need to help the shore. There you go, guys. Hiding in the trees.
Yeah, we got it. All three.
Hello.
Want me to line him up with AT? Someone go check on Rom.
Code block, front.
Rom's with me. Did you get my,
contact.
Grenade out. Pushing off west to get in Devil Aid. Thank you for the intel. Yep, thank you. Right, pushed up to the BMP2's wreck. There's additional fortifications or forces southeast of BMP2's dead. Yep, the bunker and other bits. Grenade out.
It might not be. I'm just trying to do something quick because it seems like.
M14. I'm hip. Well, yeah. It's the. Here, I'll give you a hand. Oh, you're fine. I'll repack because I've been basically burning through mags. That's why I've been using it when I'm at least 5 meters away from someone. Good enough. Yeah, assuming you meant me, good. Yeah, there's also a reason why I'm using it with the iron sights when I'm in full auto. So I can still keep an eye on the target when I'm firing. Yep. Oh, what do you see? Oh, that's 3 bullets to his back house. Copy.
Going to pop an AG into the bunker.
They were on the other road. And it. Yep, yeah, that. It's. We are currently walking past it.
Before we hit this in case they explode.
Lovely. Over my lawn. Sure, is it me you're hearing? It's fine. Either we'll find out or we won't. By our way, the sniper.
Where's fucking, where's iceberg?
Back. Come on, bio, you too, move. Hello, Joe. How you doing? Pushing west. Copy. Dead Sea West. Pushing into bunker. Yeah, I'm fine. Do not come up top for a grenade. It's clear. Bunker clear. Hey, not bad for marksman, eh? Tally ho! I can't even see my own bloody face. Oh! I'm not, I'm just clearing up my way up. Top floor clear. Sorry, there was a guy that I walked over. I thought someone had already killed him by the open door. On Alex. Alex just stepped on a mine. Lighthouse, dragging him outside. He'll be at the entrance. Moving up to support iceberg. Is there? Oh, so there is. That's cool. Well, we found a marksman. Down, down, down. We did it manually via foot. Boom's good. Copy that. Where the entrance to the caves, by the way? Mount back on the vehicle. You need to say mount back up, right? Oh, sorry. I might do actually, but if one's going, I'll have one. I'm currently repacking my axle. Behind us. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'll have to do. Right, yeah. Grand, you just ran over a tiger. No, you... He was on the side of the road, you cut him off. Many hands make light work. Arm, probably. Yeah, I'm dealing with the arm. I must have jumped with the chest by accident. Whoops. Alright, you're good. I'm off. Reasonable.
Sorry, my body tends to do a lot of damage.
Take. The faster you scream. Oh, fair enough. I'm in a barn. Everyone's math, Kaz. Bravo mainly. I'm helping. I'm getting this chest. No, he's not. If you're carrying someone, you didn't bring him. Alright. Stop managing stuff, killer. Alright, get good to buy us back then. I'll go help with the defensive line after this. Found hobo, how bad are you, hobo? Not great. I'll try and take you back to you guys. Copy. I'm bringing back a casualty. This guy's on some. Oh, not a lot, a lot. A BMP two.
That never fucking fixes it.
Yes, you are. You're on the ground for me.
Hobo, you're savable, very much so. Yeah, get his head, I'm working on his chest. Yeah, that'll work. I haven't checked, I just gave it one round of CPR to reset the timer. Yep. Who just got shot? Well, something's dead and it's not killing us anymore, so yes. Get bandaging yourself, you still got plenty of wounds on you. If in doubt, just give CPR. I do not know. Right, you're bandaged. Copy. Because they were told to. I have two scopes, my lesser powered night scope and my more powered day scope. And it's pretty much already day, so time to put my day sight back on. What? You just drop it on the ground, I'll take it. It's 11 o'clock, but mysterious time zones. Oh, single fire southwest. Copy. Lovely. If I get a bead on him, I'll get rid of him. Explosion. Which way, left or right? Oh, right, never mind, never mind. I'm actually heavier than I was at the start of the mission. Mine. Wrong net, mate. That's unfortunate. Hata, you're still bleeding significantly. Joy.
Tiger, stay behind Romlar.
Like on the road.
If only Skelly could hear this.
I'm sure he can. Because I can hear it. Katusha.
Some artillery's power. I would rather. I mean, I would assume so, given the fact the other way is then taking us back to the initial LZ. Oh no, let's carry on. Yeah, I'd say we're all pretty fine and dandy for the moment. He does. Well, we have two.
Tiger, you're my choice. See if I go down again.
Copy.
He's got a long range, you probably don't. Yep.
I mean, do you want to trust the guy with an M4 or the guy with the grenade launcher?
I'd say more about the long range than that, but eh. Lovely. I'd rather not. Marksman left. Not anymore. I may have spoken too soon. Alright. Thank you kindly. Yeah, I probably should have, you know, used my sights instead of hip-fired that, but eh. Such is life. For now. Copy that. LVT? AAV. It's all right. And hopefully we don't become holy. The one in the church, yeah? Nope, I'm too far. Pushing to red building. I'll be moving south. Go on, we're moving south, not east, I think. Come on guys, we need to be moving south. I thought we need to go south. South. Bless you. Hey, it's a fishing village, you can't really follow that much. Oh dear. I'm fine, just got beamed in the noggin. Same. Hey, south, 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 BTR.
BTR behind us on the beach.
Yep. Was on the beach. Yep, working on it. Go. Yeah, moving.
Hey, we got a small peep coming in from the west of this intersection here.
They look like us. West. Like they look just like us. To the
hey, another change of plans. Now we're headed west.
Copy. North.
Contact from the buildings are here. North.
Ran behind it.
I'm hiding behind the clothesline.
Great check.
Clothesline provided cover.
Copy. Pull him up the road.
Fucking building's empty.
Yeah, that was to the left of it. It won't use, but anyway.
This road here, we're gonna cut north.
Your idea, marking.
What do you mean marking?
Someone's marking buildings clear that aren't. Where the enemy is reoccupied.
Morphine, I don't have any.
Nope, do you spawn with any?
There's 10 in the Vic.
Thanks.
Copy that.
Mission west. Alex, take somebody with you.
Back and done.
Reloading. Ugh. Just. That was a sneeze. That was the worst time to sneeze. What?
Maybe that's why we have
Bundeswehr. Pushing contact. We're back at the church. That we're at the church now. Copy, turning north. Copy, pushing him. Yep, push into your AAV. Dagger, come on, keep pulling. Throwing smoke, just keep going. Keep going. Good. Carefully. Lovely. God, I'm gonna have a fun time repacking this. Grenade out. Come on, go. Yep. Can't leave a minute, Mike, can we? Yep, welcome to Urban Combat. Even in the where nothing's taller than two stories, it's still urban. I stand corrected, 3 stories. Going. Going right. Right clear. Building clear. That's rear northwest. Did you get him?
Alright, here's the plan. We're gonna start heading south.
Copy, south. Grenade out. That's rear right. You got him? You got him. Basically.
killed back
Kill
up.
Down. Where is he?
I was already getting him up, he's fine.
Hey, go find Tiger.
I found him.
We're gonna hold at this intersection.
Tiger's right here.
Surprisingly, he blended into the ground.
So you light up that fucking gas station.
Yeah, so, too mission driven. Yep.
The barrels aren't red net.
The pumps are red.
Yep. 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 Let's see how long it's going to take me to repack. 31 seconds. I'm getting. Yes, they are. No, that was west.
He's basically south of the gas station. Or find the motherfucker in desert, follow him.
Yeah, we were already over here once before.
Twice.
Now it's thrice.
So we need the trench mark the trench. Dig hole around hole.
Damn, I'm sure I'm out of marine to do it. Led by a army. I don't take kindly to you shooting my friends. Yeah, that's. I don't think they're landing. I'm also thinking that paratroop maneuvers. Oh! Yep. That one's coming down. Oh, Jesus. I know of walking through the fire and flames, but this is getting ridiculous. I've heard of walking through the fire and flames, but this is getting ridiculous. Yeah, he's down. Pretty badly hurt, but not terribly. Oops, sorry, I always forget. Thankfully, you weren't one hair of a step forwards.
I'm not the only one. I
Yep. Oh no. Oh. That was very fun.